I asked Stephanie if she wanted to rehearse something with the trio. So Stephanie pulled out these long charts. And Nicky was said reading everything perfectly. Unbelievable. NICKI PARROTT. And that brushwork of Hal Smith is really a miracle. So now I would like to feature NICKI PARROTT with something sweet, something nice. What you got, NICKI?
I don't have anything sweet or nice.
Thank you.
It's great to be here, my first time here at Dominican University. And thank you all for coming on such a beautiful day. Gorgeous day today. Thanks for coming here and not stay home and say watch the Olympics and things like that. Because we have the Stride Olympics right here. We have Team Italy, right? And there's Team America with Hal and Stephanie, and I guess I'm Team Australia, so no worries, mate. I'd like to say hello to some friends of mine, Helen Daly and Bob Schultz and his lovely wife, Gil Torrey. Thank you all for supporting this music. Gil had mentioned Les Paul, so this is one for Les. I do miss Les. It was a great 10 years with him. And he used to always play this tune every Monday night up at the Iridium. A tune written by Brooks Bowman back in 1935 for the Princeton Triangle Theatre Club. Princeton University. This is, what's this called again? East of the Sun, West of the Moon. A one, a two, and you know what to do. East of the Sun, West of the Moon. We'll build a dream house of love, dear, near to the sun in the day, near to the moon at night. Live in a lovely way, dear, living on love, pale light. Just you and I, forever and a day. East of the sun and west of the moon, dear. East of the sun and west of the moon. Fa ba 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 ba. Thank you. taste of the sun and rain.